is all part of Operation Scorpion. Scorpion is designed across the southwest of England, all five forces, to make the southwest of England a hostile environment for criminals. This particular operation is aimed at those drug dealers, middle-level sort of drug dealers, who are embedded within our communities and whose activities blight our lives through antisocial behaviour. This operation is partly enforcement, but it is also very much reassurance that our public, that the residents of Wiltshire and Swindon and the South West know that we are on the case and that we are trying to make their lives better and make their lives safer.